Hello guys. Welcome to your YouTube channel NB InfoTech. In this video, we are performing 4 different tests on the antivirus, against 300 malware samples. First test with the disabled real-time protection. Second test with the enabled real-time protection. Third test is the behavioral analysis test. And fourth test is the web protection test. And, pros and cons of antivirus, at the end of the video. If you are a new visitor of the channel, then please subscribe to our channel NB InfoTech, and press the bell icon to receive updates whenever we upload new videos. Immunet Antivirus is a free cloud-based and community-based security application. It has 2 antivirus engines, ClamAV, and its own engine. This software is a second layer protection with existing antivirus software. In January 2011, Immunet was acquired by Sourcefire company. And Sourcefire was acquired by Cisco in July 2013. This is the main screen of Immunet Antivirus. Let's start with the scan option. It has only 3 scan options: flash scan, full scan, and custom scan. You can customize scan settings for archive files, as per your requirement, and for scheduled scan. The summary section will show you threats detection history graph of your PC for the last 30 days. The history section will show you the detailed file scan history, with events date and time, etc. Under the history section, there is a link to check the quarantine files. Currently, it is empty. You can manually update the product by clicking the update button. As you already know, Immunet is a second layer antivirus. So it doesn't have many customizable options or settings. It has provided only the enable and disable button to turn on off features. By clicking the question mark icon, you will get extra information about that particular option. Immunet has 2 cloud engines. First is Ethos, and second Spiro. Whereas Ethos is the heuristic-based engine, it is specially designed to find threats then send them to the cloud, so people in the Immunet community can be protected from them at the same time as you detect them. Spiro is a lightweight cloud engine that detects threats based on machine learning-based models, which are updated from streamed community data. For offline protection, Immunet uses a ClamAV engine. It downloads ClamAV signatures automatically for protection. You can add your own files or folder in Exclude to avoid detection. Also, you can schedule your system or custom scan as per your requirement. At the end of this video, we have provided a trick to find an offline installer of Immunet Antivirus. Let's update the antivirus before continuing to test. Before extracting the malware sample, we need to disable the real-time protection of Immunet Antivirus. All the malware samples are now extracted to the desktop. We have a total of 300 malware samples, which includes different file types of different platform like Android, Windows, and Linux. File samples included are APK files, DLL files, EXE files, DOC files, XLS files, ELF files, compressed archive files, etc. Let us start the first scan with the disabled real-time protection. As per the result, out of 300 malware samples, 179 threats were detected. Let's go and check into the malware sample folder. As you can see, it is still removing malwares from the folder, till the time we have to wait to complete its process. Now the file deletion has been stopped. The final number of remaining samples in the folder is 120, after the first scan. Let's enable real-time protection for the second scan. After the second scan, another 53 threats were detected. Let us go and check in the malware sample folder. In the malware sample folder, 67 files were remaining after the two scans. Now we have to move towards behavioral analysis test. We are doing a behavioral analysis test using this an automated script, malware tester. Malware tester application is auto-closing during the file execution operation. Because files are evaded the detection and have inserted some malicious files into the system. As you can see, here some threats are running in the background, which means our system is infected by malware. Let's disconnect the internet and try one more time. It has no use, even after disconnecting the internet connection and renaming some .exe files, malware tester application is not working. This is happening because our system is infected and might be malware tester application is also corrupt. Let's run a quick scan to check whether it detects running threats in the system or not. Do not forget to check SMDAV antivirus review. The link is provided in the description. And let us know which second layer antivirus software you will prefer to use. SMDAV antivirus or Immunet antivirus. Write in comment. No threats detected after a quick scan. As it has corrupted some applications, so we are unable to continue with this infected system. Also, we not performing web protection tests on Immunet antivirus. Because it does not provide web protection. Hence we are skipping this test. If you like this video, then give a big thumbs up. Subscribe to our channel NB InfoTech, and press the bell icon to receive the notification whenever we upload a new video. In the comment, suggest to us more antivirus tests that you want. Till the time, take care. See you in the next video. Thanks for watching.